Fabian, why do these ants carry leaves?
These ants are carrying leaves because they're leafcutter ants. They go around this area, they cut those leaves off little trees and bushes and carry them underground. But they don't eat the leaves themselves. They use them to feed a fungi that's growing underground in this massive colony. And the fungus itself is the food for the ants.